Namaskar. We will do the language-rich environment and we will do the eighth point, concluding of the eighth point, okay? Conversation is also a skill. Our fear is slipping away as technology takes over our lives. Glancing around a restaurant a couple of months ago, where we are saying conversation is also a method, where it is also a skill through which we can improve our English. Okay, but nowadays the technology is taking over this conversation. We hardly talk nowadays because we have a mobile tablet all the day through. We are looking at that or chatting. We are not talking, we are chatting. Okay, so it is taking our general skill away from us. Okay, now glancing around a restaurant a couple of months ago, what I noticed, the majority of couples and even entire families not talking to each other over dinner, but instead measurized by the hypomantic glow of their phones and tablets. Means we are once I had gone to the restaurant for a dinner, where I found most of the couples were not talking. They were having the mobiles. Each one is having one mobile nowadays, and so they were chatting on their mobiles, even not talking in the mobiles. Okay, so this is the scenario. The technology is overruling on a conversation mode. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to talk more and more with each other. The conversation should be there instead of chatting, because that will decrease our talking skill. That is also a very good skill which we need to acquire. Embarrassingly enough, my family wasn't exempt from this group. Means my family was also doing the same thing. Half the member is chatting in their mobile. Okay, we made it a goal to talk to every one of the students at least once each day, not about school but about them. So we have made it a point that we should be talking with each other in the class. Okay, we should not only study, we should be, and we should not talk about the school, classroom and all this thing, study, no, nothing of that. We will be talking about ourselves. All the students will talk about themselves, what they do, how they play, or what they want to do. This type of conversation they should be doing, what they are doing at their home. Okay, what interesting thing they have done, what funny things they have done or is doing. So they should be talking on that instead of the schools and classrooms and the books and the copies. Okay, so they will get interest in talking. Otherwise, they will also not get interest in talking also. As a result, we know more about our students than ever before, and they can usually hardly want to tell me, wait to tell me a story about something, anything, when they walk through the door in the morning or during recess. Means as a result, now the students know what to do in the class than ever before. What they were doing earlier, now from that scenario, now they are able to talk in the class with me even, that what they were doing in the class. Okay, and they can usually or hardly wait to tell me stories about something. Means they were so eager to tell about themselves that everyone is in a hurry or rush to tell me their story. Okay, what they have done, or when they are entering the class even in the morning, they are very much interested in telling each other what they have done yesterday. So this has become a scenario in the school, especially in the third standard. From the third standard we are starting, so third standard onward, this is become a habit to the children. that every one and every time when they enter in the morning, they are busy with everyone to talk now. They are conversing each other mainly. We have also built in times for students to have short exchanges with each other when we gather on the carpet for our mini lessons. Means they have a session, mini lesson sessions, so where they have to exchange their thinking. Okay, we have given a class slot where they will be exchanging their thinking in the class. And they will gather there. Okay, that room is there for only talking. They will be conversing with each other and they will be exchanging their views, their thoughts with each other, and what they have learned in the class or at home, they can exchange that thought also in that class scheduled for them in the school. Thank you for this much.